the results of ballot number 4. In the clergy order, Gregory Brewer, 110. Charlie Holt, 9. Timothy Nunez, 62. There was a vote for Mary Rosendahl, even though she had already withdrawn, and 10 for James Servillo. Needed to elect 97. In the lay order, Gregory Brewer, 141. Charlie Holt, 12. Tim Nunez, 80. James Servillo, 8. Needed to elect 121. We have an election.
Testimonial to you. We whose names are here underwritten, fully sensible of how important it is that the sacred order and office of a bishop should not be unworthily conferred, and firmly persuaded that it is our duty to bear testimony on this solemn occasion without partiality, do in the presence of Almighty God, testify that we know of no impediment on account of which the Reverend Gregory Orrin Brewer ought not to be ordained to that holy office. We do moreover jointly and severally declare that we believe the Reverend Gregory Orrin Brewer, and we've got it twice, to have been duly and lawfully elected and to be of such sufficiency in keeping of such soundness in the faith and of such godly character as to be able to secure the office. Is that secure? I can't exercise the office of bishop to the honor of God and the edifying of the church, and to be a wholesome example to the flock of Christ. Try reading it from here. Okay.
Ernie?
Yes.
Excuse me. Gregory Brewer is in New York, and they are having an election for bishop there at this present time. But Joe Toma has him on telephone, and would like to bring the telephone over to the microphone.
Okay. I am very, very grateful for the opportunity to be able to speak to the clergy and people of the Diocese of Central Florida. I am so humbled by the confidence that you have placed both in God, but also in your expressions of appreciation and support for me, the confirmation of God will, the next Episcopal Bishop of the Diocese of Central Florida. I sincerely look forward both to the challenge and the opportunity of it. My wife and I, obviously at this point, are sort of dancing around the living room. We both are already giving us warm words of congratulations up here. We will do our best to try and close things up and get down as soon as that is feasibly possible, as soon as it's possible. And I also want to say a little word of appreciation to the other candidates for the way they handle themselves in the midst of this discernment process. I felt honored to be in their company. And so I look forward to finding ways for us to serve together, to advance God together, and do all that we can to see that Christ really is honored in the Episcopal Diocese of Central Florida. So thank you very much. Know that I'm praying for you, and you keep Marley, my wife, and I, our children, in your prayers. Thank you.